desks. Small in stature, yet at once Napoleon-esque. So darn clever and entertaining, with cardboard Santas and finger paintings. Just an evil ruse they've been feigning, cause they're really just short people in debt.
Hey, I need to check my email. The wife of some Nigerian prince wants to send me some money, apparently.
What? Really?
Yeah, look, apparently there's also hot singles in my area that really want to date me, so I need to reply. Well, what are you doing?
Oh, you know, just browsing some audiobooks on audible.com/sundayblues. A friend told me about it.
You don't have any friends.
Well, you're my friend.
No.
Anyways, yeah, if you or anyone goes to audible.com/sundayblues, they get a free flippin' audiobook to download if they sign up. They've got tons of them on here, like more than five.
Sounds good.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does actually.
Pretty good stuff.
Yeah. Which book are you looking at?
Oh, I'm looking at this one. It's called Descartes, Bacon, and Modern Philosophy by some genius named Geoffrey Talamaca?
Clumac. That audiobook's not actually about Bacon. It's about Sir Francis Bacon, the philosopher.
No, it looks epic. I'm gonna download it.
Wait a minute. Why are you downloading audiobooks anyway?
Well, what do you mean?
Well, you can't even sit still for 5 minutes, let alone the length of a whole book. Remember that time you got impatient and started breakdancing at the doctor's waiting room when you had that rash?
Yeah, that was a pretty good birthday. But this is different. I actually love audiobooks, mainly because I have this one really embarrassing secret. A secret so shameful, I've never shared it with anyone.
Oh, here we go.
You see, I can't read.
Yes, you can. You've been reading the text on that Audible website the whole time.
I have. It's a miracle!
Unbelievable.
Where are you going now? Do you have another Pilates lesson?
No, I'm just going out.
Wait, Croc, wait. What do I do if Jean-Claude Van Damme's lawyer calls again? I told you, we weren't driving those trucks. Oh, hello, Mom. Oh, Mom. I'm a grown hippo. I can watch Game of Thrones.
Short people and desks who want to rule the land.
You go first, Sammy.
Could one of you go first instead?
What's the matter, Samuel? Ashamed of a mere drawing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, Sammy. Let's see it.
Here it is.
Well, what's wrong with it?
Besides the scribbles...
There's no form, the whole head's too big, my tooth's at a weird angle, there's a tangent there, it's terrible.
What on earth is a tangent?
You just need more confidence, Sammy. I like it. Here's mine.
What? How? Right there. How did you do that?
Well, I don't think too hard about what I'm doing, and I just let my hand run free.
Well, Desdemona, that's good and all. But I think we all know who the real winner is.
Oh, were we competing?
That's supposed to look like you.
It's called minimalism.
Okay, now that you've seen Rodney's masterpiece, now what do you think of your drawing?
Let's do another round.
Yeah!
God, Cooper, we're in the middle of leveling our characters.
Cooper, I almost got a +3 tire.
Sorry to bug you, bros, but, you know, I'm a cool guy and all, but I just kind of couldn't help but notice your lawn's overgrown.
Yeah, Cooper. We've got to ask you, how did you get your character to level 555,420 and still have time to bother us about stupid grass things?
What are you talking about? You mean in Guild Crush Rim Scrolls? I just got my kid brother to level for me.
Looking for computer science interns. Amazing opportunity.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to this house of ours.
That's enough niceties. Let's pop some Ritalin and begin the power leveling.
First half can come with me to the cellar, please, and we'll begin leveling up our gnomes down there.
And the rest of you shitbags are going to grind my dwarven army to world dominance.
We were led to believe that this would be a career opportunity. I could be doing this at home.
I hope you take this cactus to the face as a warning against speaking your mind. Let's go! Your dwarven prince is pleased, but not with you. Collect more buckets. Get all the buckets, please. Collect more buckets. All of the buckets. Yes, all of the buckets. You're doing the buckets wrong. You've been docked 3 Ritalins.
Guild Crush Ring Scrolls.
Listen up, you dummy gentleman. You'll never be able to take the village with level 3 hair. Level up his hair right now. You're doing well, sir. Thank you. You I don't appreciate your insubordinate, sir.
Where'd you get a laser whip?
Guild Crush Rim Scrolls.
We can't go on lean like this.
Ranta's looking us to the bone, and the dwarves are taking all of the food.
Look what they're doing to our people. Take these swords I forged from the kitchen silverware.
You mean in real life?
Excuse me.
I'm leveling!
Hey, guys, can you keep it down? Just kidding.
Thanks, Cooper?
Yeah, why'd you do that?
Well, I was just kinda still hoping you guys could get around to doing that lawn. Alright, no, that's cool. Bye, guys!
Ollie, what's going on?
It's class picture day. And guess who's always way in the back?
Huh? Where are you?
Like I said, the back. I just wish I could have some kind of presence in a class photo for once.
Make a funny face. You'll totally stand out.
Scoops, I like the words coming out of your mouth. How's this?
No. That's not funny enough. I'll show you some face comedy.
Did your grandma teach you that one? Check this out.
Okay, fall students, line up on the bleachers. I am head honcho of the yearbook committee, so this needs to be the best photo ever!
Sigh.
Okay, 3, 2, 1!
You blew it! That face wasn't nearly funny enough!
What do you mean?
Who's that?
Oh, it's that weird girl. She thinks cats can talk to her.
Ollie! Wait. Okay, Ollie, you and your talking cat better quit with the faces. I'm also in photo club and student council, so let's take this seriously! Maury, take another photo. Another one! Another one! Hey!
I hope you like student loans, cause here comes Face College!
Scoop, 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 scoot, 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 sc
Ollie! You are ruining everything!
Oh, what a nice photo.
Wow, this is great.
Let me see. This is definitely a good one for the yearbook. It might be the best class picture ever.
Julia Goldberger, you're the funny face master.
Oh, really?
Julia Goldberger! Julia Goldberger! Julia Goldberger! Julia Goldberger!
Well, Scoops, thanks to you, I finally have a great class photo. Look at us, front and center.
Hooray! But you know what? I think our faces were way funnier than hers.
Oh, totally. That one where you wrapped your tongue around your head? How'd you think of that?
No way! Your face, where you got all bloaty like a beluga whale? Now that was classic.
We should do birthday parties.
Or bar mitzvahs.
I'm gazing fondly through the steering wheel alive. I'm peeking over the dashboard of my dreams.
All right, class, my name's Mr. Steiner. Senora Medina called in sick today, so I'm responsible for you fucking losers. Does that mean we can chew gum? Shut the fuck up or I'm calling your parents. Oh. All right, so the two things I was told to do was to issue a quiz on Chapter 13 and then grade all the video projects you had due today. Because I have a severe allergy to computer paper, your quiz will be a Kahoot. Code's on the smartboard.
Holy shit!
Last! Okay, let's start. First question. What is the Spanish word for one?
Does this guy even know Spanish?
Time's up. No one entered anything. You're all getting zeros.
Fucking hate this guy.
All right, time to grade video projects. We'll start with Ted's group. Oh, we're not done editing it yet. Yeah, well, I see your fucking shit on the Google Drive, so we're playing it.
No one told me what we're doing.
Is the camera on? Guys, we have to talk in Spanish.
We shouldn't have waited the last minute for this shit.
Wait, don't curse. We'll get in trouble.
Nah, don't worry. We can edit that all out.
Ah, fuck. You're right. Okay, keep rolling. Okay, I got the script right here. Hola, Samuel. ¿Cómo estás?
Hola, Ted. Estoy bien. ¿Cómo estás?
It's hola, not hola.
Shut the fuck up, James. Me duele la cabeza y mi comida favorita es la hamburguesa.
Eso es genial.
It's genial. We weren't supposed to use Google Translate or
Shut
Wikipedia.
Shut the fuck up, James. This is due in 2 hours. Mi color favorito es el rojo.
Mi esposa me dejó ayer. We didn't use all the vocabulary words. Fuck it, you gotta be shitting me.
Fuck, okay, let's just keep recording after lunch.
You kids are so pathetic, I love it. A plus. Oh, nice. Wait, the teacher said to hand in a copy of our scripts. No, don't give me that. No.
Thank you. Galileo, did you know my world was spinning? Did you know that Newton's gravity left bumps on my head? Did you know that Mr. Einstein had some theories about my cousins? I used to fling my number twos, that's what Charles Darwin said. What's wrong with you?
Yo, Niall, what time is it?
It's about 9:30.
Okay, are we gonna start that essay soon?
We have an essay?
Yeah, dude, it's due tomorrow at 10. Is that a yes?
Yeah, we should probably get started on that, I guess, my guy.
Alright, after this game.
Yeah, we'll do it. We got a lot of time, though.
Yeah, one more game.
Yeah, one more game. We got time for one more game.
Alright, this is easy. This is easy. We're gonna get it done real fast.
You bust it out real quick.
We get this out of the way real quick.
You're back to the games, back to having some fun.
Essay. Yep. Just give me a second.
Yeah, we gotta get the creative juices flowing.
Exactly.
You know?
We still got like 10 hours.
Yeah, we got 10 hours, dude. That's so long.
Yeah. Yo, Niall, have you started yet?
Define started.
Like, how many words have you written?
Zero.
Same.
Okay.
Well, actually, I wrote my name.
Oh, that's pretty good. I should do that.
Yeah, progress. We celebrate minor victories here.
Yo, Bernie, you made any progress?
Hold on. I'll start in a sec. I just need to open up one more tab of Twitter.
Oh, speaking of Twitter, you see that Endgame trailer?
Ooh, I have not.
We gotta check it out, dude.
Okay. We'll watch the trailer first, and then we get back to writing the essay.
Yeah.
Okay, it's getting pretty late. I'm kind of tired. I don't know about you.
Yeah, it's a little late.
So hear me out. We take a break now, get like 4 hours of sleep, wake up early in the morning, bust out the essay before class.
That's what I like to hear, dude. You're genius.
Exactly.
That's a big nut.
All right, time to go to sleep.
Yeah. Should we get started?
Yeah, okay, we start at 7.
Start at 7? It is 7:02.
We start at 8.
Start at 8, round number, that's what I like.
Alright, so class is in half an hour?
I do not believe we will get it done in time.
I hate to be pessimistic, but you know, you're right.
For sure, yeah, it's uncompletable.
Okay, what's the play? How much is it worth?
Let me check. It is worth about a quarter of our grade, about 25%.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, we have one more essay, and we have like 2 tests.
Yeah.
We just passed those, and I mean, we have 75% in the class, you know?
That's a C.
Exactly.
C's get degrees.
C's get degrees.
Easy. Well, that brings up a question, though. Since we didn't do it, are we going to go to class?
I don't want to be embarrassed, you know, walking in class and just not having the essay.
Yeah, fuck it.
Why go to class, you know?
Yeah, he'll get mad at us.
Exactly. We can stay and sleep.
Let's not go.
I'm tired, dude.
We can stay and sleep.
Oh, did you get the email now?
What email?
Apparently class is canceled.
Oh.
And we have like 2 more days for the essay.
Oh.
So we're gonna do it, right?
Hear me out, Bernie.
Yeah?
I already kind of like committed mentally to not doing...
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Exactly.
You know, like I committed to that. I feel like we shouldn't go back on our word, right?
We can't go back on our word. Okay, so we're just not gonna do it, right? Yeah.
Hell no, dude.
Alright, well, good night, dude.
Good night, friend.
Ugh, we're adults.
Hey guys, can we do something about all that crap inside?
Oh, your sandwiches aren't that bad.
What? No, I mean the stuff you brought in.
Oh, the new subpar art collection? No, that's to keep us inspired.
That's kind of what your paycheck is for.
Don't get into semantics with us.
You mean semantics?
There you go again.
Why do you hate art so much, Katie?
Hey, I went to college for fine art, so don't try to tell me
Then why are you working at Subpar?
Well, you know, in this economy, it's hey, don't change the subject. I just want you to move your stuff.
But what's the big deal?
We're gonna get complaints. Can you just come inside? Okay, so this is super creepy.
It's a parrot.
Yeah, I get that. But look at this thing.
I thought it was cool how it looked like my costume.
As in, they're both disgusting?
Yeah?
I don't think you're disgusting, Tangy Mustard.
Thanks, Sublo.
It smells like formaldehyde.
Fine, I'll get rid of it. Tangy Mustard's all green, baby! Yo!
That's not recyclable!
Hey, relax, Katie. We'll take care of it.
Shut up, Sublo. Yours is even worse.
What? How?
You brought in a poster of a World War II U-boat.
Yeah, U-boat is German for submarine.
I know that.
So what's the problem?
There's a giant swastika.
But what if I just do this? All better?
How about the other one?
What? I'll just, okay, you won this round.
If you guys really want some art in here, I can paint something this weekend.
Don't bother.
I'm gonna paint for you. I am an artist. Welcome to Subpar.
Hi, can I get a small turkey sub?
Yeah.
Look, Mama! Wee-wees!
What?! This is completely inappropriate. Come on, Jackson, we're going somewhere else.
I'm hungry!
Tut tut tut. Katie, I am shocked. Well, now we know why you're working at Subpar.
Shut up.
What have I become? What click do I see? What role do I choose to play? The jock, a goth, a punk, a geek.
Blueberry. Ugh. Permanent yuck. Yuck yuck.
I believe I fell asleep on the couch. Hey, Floyd, I'm running late for my job interview. How's this tie look?
I don't know, Digby. I think it's all a little much.
Yeah, I guess the tie does look a little over the top. Thanks. I wouldn't want to look foolish. Wish me luck.
You'll need it.
Oh, hello there. Just boning up on the basics, if you know what I mean. I have a massive erection. Anyway, college kids face many stressful situations, like early classes, how to torture the mascot, and the best way to violate your passed out roommate. But nothing is more stressful than final exams. So here's KFK's crazy countdown of the best ways to cheat on your final exams. Tip number one. Time travel your way to an easy A! Build a time machine out of crap laying around your dorm, zap into the past, and punch a T-Rex in the dick. This will result in a chain of events spanning millions of years, resulting in your professor accidentally dropping the answer sheet on the floor for you to steal. One small side effect is that Hitler's now the president of Earth, but hey, you just aced intro to desk repair. You're welcome. Tip number two. Tattoos! Not just for vagrants anymore! At the beginning of the year, cover your body head to toe in tattoos, but be sure to leave a handful of blank spaces on your arms. Once you recover from ink poisoning and murder your way out of that biker gang, you can tattoo all the answers to your exams on your arms, ace your finals, drop out, mutilate your face to look like a lizard, and join the circus! Tip number three, Dr. Karl's tantalizing, revitalizing, kung-tastic brain and nerve tonic. My special blend of all-natural harsh chemicals and toxins is guaranteed to jumpstart your brain so you can ace those tests, or just turn you into a supervillain. Simply mix equal parts water, rosemary, kerosene, crude oil, sophisticated oil, heroin, two tacos, vodka, whiskey, uranium, and ice. Chug it down and watch the A's come rolling in. Or fly into space and murder everyone who's ever wronged you. And last but not least, tip number 4. The timeless art of seduction. Use your super sexy body to seduce your teacher, then blackmail them into giving you an A. It doesn't matter if your teacher's a man, a woman, or an online class. Start seducing! In fact, just go ahead and seduce the whole damn class. A massive orgy's the perfect distraction to cheat off your neighbor's paper. Follow these hot throbbing tips and you can cheat your way to success in no time.
Holy shit! Dad!
Hey there, son, how's the math homework going?
Yeah, it's going good. Hey, can you type in the admin password?
Why? What's it for?
Dad, you've done this before without asking me about it. Just put it in.
Son, I will not let you use me like this. I have a parental responsibility to uphold.
Dad, it's just a password.
You little bastard, you know what? You're not getting the password. Why can't you kids enrich yourself with printed learning material like this great find from the clearance bin at Target?
Why do I need to worry about college in my first year of middle school?
Alright, that's it. I'm taking your wall privileges away. Let this punishment be a lesson to you, son. You'll have plenty of time to think over your poor decisions now that you have no admin password, no walls, and unrestricted internet browser access.
Very good.
Wait, what's now this? Whoa!
Salad.